Charles, we know he's one of the fastest receivers in the NFL, and he showcased